I'm Tim Haas for NCDOT Now. For 50 years, the old Bonner Bridge stood over the Outer Banks. But today, here at NC State, pieces of it are teaching engineers how to build better bridges in the future.
Girders from the now-demolished bridge are being sent to Raleigh to undergo testing at NC State's Constructed Facilities Lab. There, they are put under two types of stress tests. First, to see where weaknesses would develop in the girder under continued regular use, and then to put extreme stress on it until it breaks. Engineers say being able to do these tests on a girder that's been out in the elements for half a century will teach them a lot.
What we're trying to really investigate is the amount of pre-stressing in this structure, is it enough? Should there be more? Should there be less? And how does that pre-stressing change throughout those 60 years? And so based on the results of this experiment, there might be changes to the way how things are done moving forward.
This Saturday marks a very important day for NCDOT crews and volunteers, the start of the fall litter sweep.
NCDOT crews, contractors, and volunteers have removed over 9 million pounds of litter this year, but the next big push is just around the corner. Running from September 11th through the 25th, the fall litter sweep sees volunteers across North Carolina band together to help remove litter from roadsides. NCDOT crews and contractors are also out in force during the sweep. Volunteers can contact their local maintenance offices during the sweep to receive gloves, vests, and trash bags to aid in their cleanup. Once their cleanup is finished, volunteers can then contact their maintenance office to swing by and pick up the filled trash bags. To sign up, visit ncdot.gov/littersweep. And everyone can do their part to curb litter today by always securing your vehicle's load before driving and holding on to trash until it can be disposed of properly.
For NCDOT Now, I'm Tim Haas. Let's make it a good week.